How to paint a ping pong paddle in 21 seconds. First, you're going to take your pink and do a light wash in the shape of a circle that's flat on one side. Now, you're going to add shading to the outside of it and blend it out. You're going to take your brown and do a light wash in the shape of your ping pong handle. Now, you're going to add shading to the outside of that and blend it out. Then, I ended up making the paddle a bit bigger, adding more color and blending that out. And that's it.